Well, here we go with this one-on-one match. You get hit by Big Ball and Commission for a story to disqualification.
I think what we can see here is a classic death match between these guys. I mean, one that's going to take power, speed, and aggression to win.
What an incredible suplex.
We're going to see a lot of effective moves like that in this match.
Incredible agility on display with that move.
That type of speed is so hard to contain. Watch it! I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. We
can see anything
in this one. The man stands going up.
Wow. How good is this guy?
What makes a man even want to take a gamble like that, Ken? How should I know? I'm scared of heights. The man stands takes advantage.
Big move coming.
Watch it! Good night! Ouch! Oh! He's gonna take another chance! These competitors are giving it everything they have! I love SmackDown! Ah! Oh, and he eats the canvas! What a great match we have here on Friday Night SmackDown!
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. Over the last 10 years, SmackDown has excited the WWE Universe with some of the most memorable moments in television history. And we're witnessing more amazing moments here tonight.
Look at the force behind that leg drop!
He's measuring.
Amazing hitless. Can he capitalize? Not good.
What a move. Can he capitalize? Can he score the pin?
One, two, three. Mr. Amazing wins. Mm-hmm.